After my sister, I have one sister. She lived down in Green Cove Springs, Florida, just outside of Jacksonville. Her daughter, Beth Ann Kitten, I mean, Beth Ann, I named one after her too. She's seriously ill. So they're watching today, and her name is McElvain. Everybody calls her Granny Mac. So the horse's name is pronounced Mac, M-A-C, although it M-C, I should have spelled it M-A-C. We own the mare and the stallion and the name after the sister. And breaks the all-time record up with Saratoga.
Did you need any convincing to run a maiden in the stakes race? Or?
The numbers was our just a matter of semantics as far as I was concerned. She had a good rag sheet number. We ended up getting the top jock, the best post. All she had to do was good.